Hey guys, so once you find a vending machine and find a place to put it, you're gonna need to stock it. I've been getting this question a lot, and the answer is no. You do not need permission from Coke or Pepsi or Shasta, whoever's product you decide to sell. And no, you don't need to give them a cut of your profits. They make their money when you buy their product from the store. The only thing you need to focus on is making sure that whatever you put in the machine sells. Good luck, guys.